Hello everyone, myself Dr. Akshata, MPT Cardiopulmonary, in charge Department of Physiotherapy, IPHI, New Delhi. We all are aware that COVID-19 is worsening the condition of lungs, leaving the patient with compromised FPO2. So hereby we are going to discuss two simple breathing techniques which can be done by anybody without the help of any medical expert. One of them is diaphragmatic breathing and the other one is thoracic expansion. For diaphragmatic breathing, you need to place one hand over your chest, another over your abdomen. Now all you need to do is inhale maximally and then blow out. But you have to make sure that when you are blowing out, you need to blow out by your pursed lip. Pursed lip means blowing out like a candle. You'll make O from your mouth and then you will do like this. So here is the demonstration of diaphragmatic breathing. So getting on to the next one, that is thoracic expansion. In this you need to raise your hand while breathing in and you need to bring them back while blowing out like this. Feel free to practice these exercises twice a day and repeat for 10 times. Thank you.